This is a bed bug interceptor trap. It looks a lot like a pet dish bowl, but if you look closely, you'll see that it's actually two bowls in one. There's a larger bowl with a smaller bowl inside, and the gap that's created between these bowls forms a reservoir which captures the bed bug.